There's never a real answer when you analyze an art piece. It's just your answer, and that is the perfect answer for you. The Disintegrating series was a series that I started a few years ago, and it started as an idea to stop time. And what I did with the first few images is I used scale models just because it's way easier that way and it was more accessible. When this came along, Demura was a collector, he's a friend, and he said, I'm having this Mura and I'm letting it being restored. Why don't you use the opportunity to take the photographs of each single part? Because what you have with the scale models is you are in your studio, it's a very quiet place, you can just do your thing, and it's very sort of a soothing process. Whereas with the real car, you have the constant noise beside you, you have people working. It's also, keep in mind, I did this in July, so it was 44 degrees in the workshop. I was sweating and it smelled of petrol in the air, and it's like, it's way more tangible when you do it with the real thing. Once you start working with that individual car, with that chassis number, that car becomes something really special to you, because at the end of the process, you know every single detail. It's more like it's a person, if you want to say so. Every time I see the car, it's like, oh, I know you.